To the introductory videos for static or corrective stretching. Static or corrective stretching is great to do right after your SMR, self-myofascial relief foam rolling. When you're doing these static stretches, you're holding each position passively for about 30 seconds. The purpose of static or corrective stretching is to help with muscular imbalances as well as elongate some of those overactive muscles in your body. Static or corrective stretches can be done before or after your workout, but should not be done before explosive, powerful movements or performance training. The following videos will demonstrate how to use static or corrective stretches either by yourself, with a prop, or use of a power plate. Remember, you're going to passively hold each stretch for the different muscles for about 30 seconds. Plate emits waves of energy throughout your body. The various program designs that it offers allows us to increase our strength, use for massage, as well as stretch. So we can use the power plate for corrective or static stretching. By placing it on the stretch mode, that low level frequency allows the muscles to relax more so you get more out of your static or corrective stretch.